to it.
Poro silk and down.
The nose looks terrific, Dr. Steinman. Doctor?
You know, looking at it now, I didn't realize how much your face sags. Scalpel?
Excuse me?
Scalpel.
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here and...
Oof.
Doctor, stop cutting. Doctor, stop cutting. Get me the chief of surgery. Get me the chief of surgery now!
That's the moment. He lost his fucking mind. Hack this just to get a little bit of health back. We don't have very many up pieces, do we? Buttons, not that. How the hell do I switch? Fire plasma hold to activate selection. Okay, yeah, but it looked like it only selected the two. Because I only have Electro Ball and Telekinesis. So how do I switch what I have? Can I not switch unless I'm out of thing? Is that what it is? God, I'm such a wimp. What do I... don't remember what to do. worry about her.
Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. It's not a child. Not anymore, eh? Dr. Tenenbaum thought of that.
Peter, do not hurt her. Have you...
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the guru. Cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, Boyle. You won't survive without the aid of those things I carry. Are you prepared to drain your life, the lives of my wife and child, for 10 amounts of Frankenstein?
Here, there is another one. Use this. Breathe from the torment. I will make it to be worth your while, somehow.
Choose whether to rescue the little sisters or harvest her. If you harvest her, you get maximum atom to spend on plasmids, but she will not survive the process. If you rescue her, you get less atom, but Tenenbaum promises to make it worth your while. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to do the rescue.
No! 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 No!
God, they sound so creepy. I forget, are they just like a random... Oh yeah, they are, just like a little...
Thank you, mister.
Creepy fucking kid after.
Thank you.
Little girl. I fixed him.
If you cross paths with another of them, gatherers can machine.
Make sure ooh, that's you creepy.
Plant number two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
So we have 80. Rage. I don't think I would use that too often. Reduces all physical damage. I like that. And... I kinda like that. See what this director's commentary is. You've unlocked an episode of the director's commentary. Play it now or view a full main menu. I think I'll actually play it later. Oh wait, can I change my things at this? Change them. Am I dumb? Because I had the fire, right? None of those help me. Sister had to get Adam from where you must first deal the big daddy. Well, shit. fast, and like I can't run. Yeah, we'll keep some of these for big daddies. Attack this just to get a little bit of healing. Shit. Well, fuck. I just lost that, right? Shit. Well, I'm dead. Doesn't kill us. Is it the same? No. Good. Right, so let's go up and over. Kind of buy us some time. Keep an eye out. We're pretty low on ammo. Oh, recording. Oh, I'm ready for dream time, Mr. Bubbles.
I am beautiful, yes. Look at me. What could I do to make my features finer? With Adam and my scalpel, I have been transformed. But is there not something better? What if now it is not my skill that fails me? My imagination.
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming, but he'll be there before you know it.
You know, let me look up how the hell I change my things really quick. Because for the love of God, I cannot remember. How to change plasmids. Oh, you need to be at a gene bank. That's fucking annoying. Okay. So, do we have any gene banks near? Nope.
Procedure!
standard procedure. Oh, are these the shocking guns? Out of fucking ammo. See all the crap I missed here. That's probably where I'm supposed to go. Oh, X is not, I guess not. Actually see him or meet him here? Let's go to Neptune's Bounty, I guess. Don't really have a choice. Hope you guys can't hear the dog chewing on her bone too much. Oh, that's right, there's some pre-versions of the plasmids. I forgot about them. Please don't let me out here.
Now you have the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place. He's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Oh, cool. Gene Bink. So, I think I'm gonna use Incinerate. I saw something. What's that? Oh, is that just one of the little sister things? Was that the girl from before? God, she's creepy. Maybe I should just do the machine gun.
Days go by like wind.
Oh man. I didn't realize you threw shit. Can they come out? Yeah, he can. Maybe?
Oh,
So, I obviously need telekinesis after all. Let's swap that back. Oh, I missed 9 books anyway. I forget, so do I lose anything when I die like that? Let's actually hack this guy. Brain farts on which ones I need. Where are they now?
What's wrong, Mary? You look like you just hurt someone.
Oh, are they in water? So bad at this. Splicer's still alive? Station. Where? Gatherer's garden? Or is it just at the little hole they crawl up? Is there one more, or do we have to make it? Yeah. We're good. What else is under here? Some ammo. Sorry, I know I'm taking forever in this, but I am not good at it. so I think it's in my best interest to take as long as I fucking have to. Creepy like this. Personal expert. Your first aids will go further healing sickness and injury at a rate you're very nice. I'm out. Oh my god. I'm like out of everything and about to die. This is not good. Done, but let's just keep going. No, I'm not gonna switch. Shit.
Huh?
I'm just lonely.
Oh, there it is. Cool. Awesome. You find your first reward from 10 above for saving little sisters. Need a bar guide in a pinch or a new hypnotized plasma will fool Big Daddy in protecting you as if you were his little sister. That's really cool, but maybe once I have some more room. Okay, I kinda need that. What do I want? Ooh, I kind of want Psychic Discharge. Alright, so let's see. Where do I still have empty slots? So, in engineering. I have two engineering empty slots. I wish it showed you where they went. It's probably just all the hacking stuff. And. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll just fucking hack and hack the world. Okay, it's just right there. on an RPG turret. It'd be fucking awesome. Just take one for the whole game. Electric buck. Oh, is that like for the shotgun? How am I doing the wrong ones? It's pretty dumb. There's one. And we are good. Hey, buddies. I hear something searching. This one's a lot smaller. There's a lot of smugglers here.
What's that? Change of heart, Jimmy? Jimmy!
Jimmy! Come on, Jimmy. Whoa! Where the fuck did you come from? Jeez, that kind of spooked me. So we go back over here.
Who can blame a lady who craves
variety? I love the rose petals. Such a nice touch. I feel like sometimes I make these a lot more complicated than I need to. That's just for when I die. Anything in here? Oh, fuck, I just went the wrong way. Oops. Hello? Yes, please.
But if in your head's up to the Warpmaster's office and find old Peach on research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. What was that? My friend, you are fucked.
Shit. plasmids? Oh, cool, thanks bud. Appreciate that. Where'd you go? Fuck is she? Seriously, she runs away? She was like halfway dead.
Look on the
I almost had her.
Belt. You'll find something to keep you alive. Now,
the fuck?
Go get the camera and
oh, hell yeah.
Was that crawls on the ceiling. Then I'll let you into the victories. Just remember, sonny friend.
Oh, I forgot about the whole camera thing.
Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
All right, buddy.
Grown man, jump with a ghost. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan. You never mind all that. We've got work to do.
Isn't there three? Guess not. Shit, I forget they drop one when they die, right? That's not cool. Can you guys not sneak up on me like that? I spook too easy. Fucking suck. What else do we have?
Stop this. This isn't what you think it is.
Something must be done about Fontaine. While I was buying buildings and fish futures, he was cornering the market on genotypes and nucleotide sequences. Rapture is transforming. Eyes. The great chain is pulling away from me. Perhaps it's time to give it a tug.
Can I get him from here?
Nothing. Nothing there. Get over here.
I don't really know if that was any better than fighting him normally. I'm doing nothing but shooting the metal bars. I'll just pop up and fight him normally. He's up here, right? Wait, where'd you go? Oh, fuck that. I don't want to bite them! Can I just...
Oh,
shit. Did not get that in time. Yeah, fucker. Still got awful. I think I'm being slightly less awful though.
Thank you.
Yeah, I do need to buy some ammo. I don't know why I never like to spend money, but it doesn't make sense because I don't need it for anything else. I didn't miss anything right here. There we go. Is that? I don't like that. Not right now, Frick. Oh, hang on. What? What do you want? Just want love? You want some puppy love? You want some puppy love? Take what? 15 more minutes, and then we'll go out and play, okay? We'll take a little break. Alright, go lay down for now. Go lay down! Doug just needs some love. No, go lay down. So are these what go in the grenade launcher? No. How do I use the proximity mine though? Frick, get out! Should probably use shotgun then since we're pretty full on it. Another one. How do I use the proximity mine? Use the mine because it said I got them. Fire plasma. Is it like, oh, okay. See anything. Motherfucker. It's like there's so much steam everywhere. Freya, wait. Not a good time. There we go. Maybe electric? Yeah, Mr. Bubbles, why won't you move? Fuck, there's all these mines everywhere now.
My baby.
Is there lots of health around? Because I just used, like, all of mine.
I saw one of these smugglers having a game of catching.
Fucking hell. I hate how it tells me to use it, and I just use it.
Because his hands were crippled during the war. He was unloading the barge the other day when he was bitten from the sea slug. He woke up the next morning and he found he could move his fingers for the first time in years.
Whoa.
I asked him if he still had
Whoa.
The sea slug. As luck would have it.
What's that other one I just picked up then? I don't fucking know.
Darling Masha, we don't know what has happened to you. Ryan's men have taken you away and said you are needed to save Rapture. Who needs a child to save a city? But I see these little girls crawling out of this vent, and I only wonder if you might one day crawl out of this vent and find this note. We look for you, but if you
it's
find
fucked
you,
up.
Come to us at the Fighting McDonald's in room number 7.
Room number 7.
Our room is 7533.
7533. That one.
This Fontaine fellow is somebody to watch. Once he was just a menace to be convicted and hung. But he always manages to be where the evidence isn't. He's the most dangerous type of hooker.
Where the fuck? I just need one for the other way. There we go. So we gotta go up here. Shutdown panel. This one I can at least reach. Oh, sweet. Will this one take an even longer time? Where the fuck am I? There we are. That's nice. Why does this one sound so creepy? So many like Bibles. Are we close to a church?
The research camera looks just like one you'd
information, past biological structures, lots of other $5 words.
Well, I thought I just got you. Hack it for you, please lay down. Just like another minute. I promise we'll go out right after this. Off with a little twist. What the fuck? Can I turn the bomb off for this? Oh fuck, I didn't even see this guy here. That's what got me. I know, puppy. I'm sorry I lied, but now I'm almost done. No more lying to you. We'll go. It's almost like you should have peed when I told you to pee earlier, huh? Alright guys, I'm gonna take a quick break.